King AK 47, I got these little boys texting me and they done snitched on you. They done put you in whatever. So if something happened to me, King AK 47, they gonna have your motherfucking messages in my phone where these niggas done snitched and told on you from area code 216-632-4704. Yeah, I'm almost willing to have my manager and my team call up to Chicago and file a terroristic charge and say that you done put a hit out on me. That's what it says right here. Now, that's what I'm thinking about doing. Calling up to Chicago, reporting King AK 47. So when I come to Chicago, King AK 47 say they got some hitters after me. And I got the phone number that the police 216-632-4704. And he's saying, hey, nigga, I wouldn't respond. Hey, nigga, Cleveland to Chicago. And he send a big arm with the 100. Then he say, keep Cleveland out your mouth. I didn't respond to him. So then he couldn't take it no more. Then he came back and said, King AK-47 got them hitters on your head. And then I responded, bitch ass niggas a coward. See, that nigga's a YouTuber. Ain't y'all ain't now YouTube nigga. Like, man, please, ain't no YouTube nigga ever been dangerous, nigga, bitch ass nigga. So then I tell him, King AK is a hoe ass nigga too, just like you bitch ass niggas just calling me. So then he say, King AK respected in Cleveland, bitch ass nigga. Keep Cleveland and Chicago name out your mouth. Nigga, I ain't never said nothing about Chicago. You bitch ass nigga. You bitch ass.